Dun, 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 dun. So I went and got the crystal clear glass aquarium for the turtle. And you guys would not believe when I came back, he'd gotten out the box. So when I came back to the house, he was out the box. And I was looking everywhere for this dude. He was shitted and everything else in there. So now, I'm gonna get him and put him in here. I hope he's hungry. Got him some food. And I'm gonna put him in here. Yeah, let's see if he likes it. So I'm gonna put him in there. Got a little bridge where it's a little dry and he can hang out or he can get in the water. Best I can do for now. All right, he's a cool little dude, chilling. In his fancy aquarium. And I got him some food too. Got him the right food to get this dude. So I got him some food. Aquatic turtle food. So if he's a real aquatic dude, he's gonna eat some of the stuff. If not, gotta find something else. So I need to look on the interweb and do a little bit of investigation and see what family he's from. You know? Until then, thanks for watching. I'll say bye, EJ. I named the toilet EJ. Funny. Later, y'all. Deuces.